you had the chance to speak with the most noblest of creation, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, how would that conversation go?
I think, you know, that's such a big one, such a big one. As much as there'd be a lot that we'd like to say, but I think it would only be correct to leave the moment for him to say, to guide, to give. And yeah, it's an amazing question. Yeah, subhanAllah. And it will happen, inshallah, in the akhirah. I mean, who said no? But who are we in comparison to? There's no comparison. We are nothing. He is the messenger, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The instructions given through him by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.